too late. This ends tonight. No mercy!
Okay, and then this one comes running out dressed like a toddler in skeleton pajamas, chasing after him.
Okay, maybe we can just fast forward through all that.
Yeah, fast forward.
Oh, no. Then it got worse and worse until the tournament. And then they pretty much, they left each other alone, and I thought that was that.
So their rivalry wasn't the reason you and Daniel broke up?
No, that was that was a whole other story.
We don't need to go into all that.
Oh, I'd like to hear this.
I think I need to hear it.
Okay, I'll tell it. So I got into UCLA, and I ran into this guy that I knew who went there. Daniel sees me talking to my friend.
Your friend?
Yes, he was my friend, actually. He jumps to conclusions. Well, I was a little bit upset, so I probably maybe egged you on.
Yeah, you sure you egged me on? Yeah, listen, I thought you were in love with the guy.
I told you, just like I told you that the brakes on Mr. Miyagi's car were gonna go. I hope you didn't tell him that it was my fault it crashed.
No, of course not.
This is the best story I have ever heard. Please keep going.
Oh, should we talk about what a bad boyfriend you were?
No.
Yes, definitely. Some shrapnel to that side of the table, please.
I don't know. I guess both of our heads were pretty far up our asses back then.
Whose wasn't back in high school?
Mine was so far up there I could see out my mouth. Wait, did that make sense, or was that the wine talking?
I don't know.
Well, let's just hope that our kids are more evolved than we were.
Come on,
Get up, let's go!